I'm Nancy Lawrence. I'm the director of the Speedway Motegi Friendship group that helps students either visit Motegi or come to Speedway on alternate years. The program was started by Ed Frazier back in 2006, and since then we've made several visits to Motegi and several visits of students back to Speedway. A few weeks ago, on August 23rd, the students arrived here from Motegi. There were 18 of them this time, which is a number that's up, so it's become quite a nice program over there for them to come here as well. And they arrived here and we did a quick tour of downtown. And then the next day, after meeting their parents at MCL the night before, they went over to the Speedway and toured that facility. Went to 1911, had pizza, then did the two-seater at any racing experience. Also drove go-karts at the go-kart facility at Sarah Fisher. And then went over to Yoga Latte. On Friday, they went to the junior high, and it's always a favorite, and spent the day at the junior high going to different classes. And they were nice enough to have a dance for them at the end of the day. Following that, they went home each evening and had family time with their families. And then on Friday and Saturday, that was exclusively just family time with their new sons and daughters. And then on Sunday night, we had a dinner at the Speedway 500 Legion, said our goodbyes, and believe it or not, it was time to go already on Monday morning. And they left here about 4 o'clock Monday morning. So it's just a different culture. It just opens their eyes a little bit wider that there's other ways of doing things in different parts of the world.